Loving and fighting, accusing, denying.
He's dead.
I can't imagine.
You're dead too.
Virus.
You might want to get up and start heading for the exit signs.
How many fingers am I holding up? Well, of course, you know it's three because you know everything I know. Everything my smack addled brain can remember.
And right now, I'm curious about why you're sitting on the ground instead of heading for the door. I guess we figured out why you're seeing me, your suicidal friend.
Why do you want to kill yourself?
Here's the reason. Going to jail, losing my job, losing my best friend.
What is it like? Does it ever stop being surreal?
It'll stop me in about 5 or 6 months, give or take, in your case.
I need more? No way.
But you don't find life interesting anymore.
Stop being an idiot. Obviously, you think it's relevant to why we're still sitting on the floor of a burning building.
You're saying I'm lying? My subconscious?
People do it all the time. And like it or not, you are a person.
Every patient I've had, 70 years from now, I'll be as dead as Wilson. Everybody dies, it's meaningless.
The world makes sense, and everything feels right.
You're married. Cuddy's gone.
Craig Dunn.
You do not have to die in here.
Eternity of people trying to convince me to live.
Who says I'm here to convince you to live?
You're the last one I thought would hate me.
I don't hate you. I love you.
You think I deserve to die?
But not as a punishment. A reward. You've suffered enough. You've given enough. Give up.
Like Wilson did.
You accepted his choice that ending the pain was better than the pain. Why can't you give yourself that gift?
I don't wanna let go. I know I'm not that strong. I just wanna hear you saying, baby, let's go.
You never stopped loving him.
I learned from him. He made me a better parent, whether he meant to or not.
He's willing to kill me. And I'll always be grateful.
He wasn't always easy to deal with.
He knew how to love.
He was my friend. Gregory House saved lives. He was a healer.